They deserve better than a commander-in-chief garbed as a Nobel laureate, trotting around the world, kowtowing to foreign leaders, and apologizing for America. They deserve a commander-in-chief who knows America, the greatest force for good the world has ever known, has no thing ever to apologize for, not once.